that the louder we produce sounds, the more aerosols we produce and the more outbreaks we see.
And obviously that's critical for the public to know, so that they can protect themselves, so that they know if they're talking in an enclosed environment, and there's many of them talking, then if they knew that, then they'd be aware that they should limit themselves to those environments so that they limit the amount of time that they're infected.